down. And the rebound comes down finally. Maurice Brown for Hoover. Hoover, 138, three-point shot up, good! Dillon Smith, leading scorer on the season for the Hoover Bucks, has tied it back at 48.